Time for Nancy's ride was a 19.157 with 3 time penalties. Up next, we have Dan.